This video shows how to transfer data from a Microsoft Access database into FileMaker Pro using FmPro Migrator. Using FmPro Migrator to transfer data from Microsoft Access solves the data transfer limitations described in the FileMaker KnowledgeBase article describing ODBC data imports from Access. The prerequisites for this video include the creation of tables in the FileMaker database and the creation of ODBC DSNs from the Microsoft Access and FileMaker database files. Since this video follows the copying of the tables into the FileMaker database, the FileMakerDB.fmp12 file is already expected to be open. Note, unlike Microsoft Access, FileMaker database files must be opened before transferring data. On the left, you see the FileMaker database already opened. The main FmPro Migrator window is also on the left, and the migration process window is on the right. Notice that I have the FileMaker ODBC DSN configured for FileMaker as the destination database. I can now transfer data using the Tables tab of the Migration Process window. The first table has been clicked in the list of tables. Notice that the Step Number 2 button shows that the table has already been created in FileMaker. Click on the Step Number 3 Transfer Data button. FmPro Migrator will display a command prompt window as the data is being transferred. Once the data has been transferred, the status menu under the Step Number 3 button will show completed. Repeat this process for each table of data which needs to be transferred from Microsoft Access into FileMaker Pro. Typically, the most common reason for data transfer errors is the lack of an ODBC DSN for either the FileMaker Pro or Microsoft Access database files. To show this first error, I typed an incorrect ODBC DSN name for the FileMaker database. For the second error, I mistyped the Access database ODBC DSN name. It is important to realize that this process is only designed for transferring non-image data from Access to FileMaker.